are the ambassador of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We have to present Jesus Christ here. We are not here to enjoy our lives, but we are something special to present Jesus Christ. And I can see you, you are the most powerful people in the world. Sometimes we disappoint and we can say, no, we can't do anything. But I can say you, the Paul said, I can do everything through Jesus Christ. Yes. Hallelujah. Some people say, I can do everything with money. I can do with everything by my power. But the Paul said, no, I can do everything through Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise God. Glory to God. So we are more powerful people in this earth. We don't need to be disappointed. We don't need to lose our hope, because God has given a power to us. I mean, and He wanna choose us. He wanna see us a glorious, you know. You